opening statements could start in the trial of Preston Walls today. Walls is charged with 2 counts of murder and 1 count each of attempted murder and criminal gang participation. Police say Walls carried out a deadly shooting at Starts Right Here back in January. 2 people were killed and the organization's founder was seriously injured. Jury selection started Monday. The trial is tentatively expected to begin this afternoon.